I think this one's going to be my first painting I'm going to donate to River Ranch. Just being out there last week was being around the woods and around the bayhead got me back out of the studio a little bit. I've been buried up in CEUs trying to maintain my water and wastewater license, so it's kind of nice to be able to take a break and maybe do a painting. But I think I'm going to donate this one to River Ranch for one of their fundraisers, maybe. And what I'm going to do, in theory, I'm going to put a path where he's going to come in from in here through the bay head. And then I'll have the mud sculpted out with all the textures. And he's actually going to be rolling the mud. So we just take it as it goes. And I'll start putting in some details. And I might do a couple of these. And like I say, I'll donate those to River Ranch for my first ones. And I got to get on getting my camp set up out there this weekend. I got to get it where I can go out there and paint around a little bit, kind of disappear. I'm going to have the grasses laying over. And then, of course, like I was saying, I got to have a path coming into here where it comes in. It's going to be like when you come in and kind of surprise them when you walk up on them and you see them through. Actually seeing him through the woods itself from the other side, like, you know, kind of a surprise. So we'll just keep going with it and see how it turns out. That's why I like to paint out of my head, man. I don't have to look at something so it doesn't tie me down to try to see a structure or something. So it kind of gives you a freedom of the mind. So you draw a lot faster if you just draw out of your head. I'll put a little hollow in this one. Shadow is going to the right. I want to have the brightness to the left at this angle. So what happens when you get too much coffee, your mind goes faster than your pencil can move.